of the opposition is deafening, and it makes me wonder. Yeah, it makes me wonder. A mother tells a child goodbye. What if they have, what if they have more nobody?
Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery.
Sierra Leone is a country in West Africa that has between 4.5 and 5 million people and is extraordinarily rich in diamond and mineral wealth. And there is no reason for Sierra Leone to be considered, as it is, the poorest country in the world. Sexual abuse against girls and women is one of the most prevalent human rights abuses in this conflict.
Outside the radical scream, you will die or worship like me.
We've documented the scores of cases of exploitation from children just under 2 years old up to the elderly, of single and double amputations, of arm amputations, and also mutilations of fingers and ears and noses.
Oh, there's too much pain in the world for me to hold, Oh, there's too much pain in the world for me to hold, God, are you all lies? It is because this burden weighs us down, and we need you, Lord, because only your love can help us now.
The rebel forces began a campaign of mutilating their victims as a way of terrorizing the civilian population. And ultimately what they are trying to do is control, exert their control over the civilian population.
Too much pain in the world for me to hold, for me to hold. Oh, there's too much pain in the world for me.
I think at that point they were trying to intimidate civilians from voting. There's no reason for Sierra Leone to be in such a state with such vast mineral resources, particularly the diamonds are some of the finest.